so sorry, Natalie.
What are you doing here? Haven't you done enough? Huh? Look at her, for God's sake.
I didn't know she was gonna get in my car, so...
How do you even sleep at night? Huh? You realize you've done nothing but ruin her life?
Get out of my face.
I don't want you coming around here again.
I don't care what you want.
She's not your responsibility, man. She's mine.
Hey, how do you figure that?
Hey! Everything okay with you boys?
Yeah. Natalie and I are engaged.
What?
See for yourself. We're getting married.
You on the square, fiance?
I'm sorry, what is that supposed to mean?
Well, I didn't see that ring on her finger when she came in, because we certainly would have removed it.
Is this really any of your business?
As her doctor, yeah, it is.